to adjust the lifters on your Corvair, here's how you do it. First, you actually get the damn thing to run. Oh, and well, then you get down here and do some shit. You want me to start it up again? Firing. Alright, so repeat. You get it to run. Yeah. You gotta come down.
Get it back.
But then you gotta come down here with this really technical tool. And adjust the mothers while they're running.
We need to get the
idle.
No, I mean. Don't let it die.
Technical here. Like I said, very, very technical. Just while running. How much? About that much. What are you trying to do here exactly? Figure out the shake? Now, what's funny is that you can't do this while it's sitting here. Like, you can get them kind of close, but the cam in this thing is so odd that they don't all hit like you would think in a traditional V8 car or a V6. This is a flat plane.
Yeah, this thing is awesome.
Oh, say hi to the beauties. Yeah, we got exhaust in there. All right, well, I'm done for right now.